John Keaton, your referee for this one fall. Down here tonight from the Sportatorium. Ring the bell. We'll get this match underway. Moadib, you see, sitting on the top turnbuckle, just eyeing his opponent.
Look at all that hair on Chaz's head. Maybe one day he won't have it to pull.
What are you saying? You're going to give him a haircut? Is that what you're saying, Buster?
He pulled my hair so much, I hope this big spear chipper Moadib beats him up like a dog.
Chaz with the duck under. We've seen Maniac Mike Davis do that before. Chaz is very quick.
It's a win.
The only way that I see that he has a chance. Excuse me for speaking. The only way that Chaz has a chance against this big, big man is with his quickness. Because he is outweighed. We don't have an exact weight on Moadib, but I would say Moadib tops in there at near 275, 285.
The live action of the Global Wrestling Federation and see the worldwide television taping of the GWF matches free. Free admission and your first coat free this Friday night. Experience wrestling the way it used to be. Old style wrestling, Texas tough and Texas proud. It's an all-out war this Friday night when courageous Mark Valiant meets Moadib, the Nubian Terror. And in a heavyweight contention bout, we'll see who moves up the ladder towards Chris Adams' World Heavyweight Championship belt. It's the Battle of the Bad Guys. Iceman King Parsons checks into the squared circle to fight the California Stud. You'll see these matches and many more, and you'll see them free if you arrive before 6 p.m. Call 214-565-9261 for more information.
We're back with more from the Global Wrestling Federation. Chaz just now made his way to his feet. Clothesline. Well, he tried to clothesline Moadib, and Chaz, I didn't realize Moadib had bitten such a hunk out of his head.
He's a pure animal, Moa. Just what we need here in the GWF.
Oh, clothesline by Moadib. Chaz is leveled again.
He's almost as tough as me, huh?
Once more,
I think. What is Chaz now? But no, Heartthrob is Chaz, the bloody Heartthrob.
Moadib setting up on the top ring rope. Oh, what a suplex off the top rope. And Chaz laid out in the middle of the ring after Moadib has bitten a huge hunk out of his head. Now Moadib stomping away.
Buxton running up the stairs and into the ring. Referee calls for the bell again. Buxton.